I will commentate. But, no. Stitch. Ah, GG.
Oh my God.
AT. I bought that on that Meowscarada battle deck that had like a lot of the staples in it already.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah. I just need one more Meow.
Yeah.
I should hop on TCG player now. Like, I want that that purple one, the ultra rare, the full art.
Oh yeah, yeah. The one I have.
Yeah. Yeah, that's like no. 16. Not that one, but
just the full art. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I'm actually curious how much they are though.
I checked, it was like $3.
Yeah. I'm tempted to just get a bunch of expensive cards to make my deck flash because they look so nice, but at the same time, it's just cost so much.
Then get you some Iono.
Nah,
those are like $50 each.
I want to get, like, for example, a Lawson deck or like this Comfy. I want to get a few of them. They're not that bad.
Oh, yeah,
now,
the full art, yeah. It's honestly, pretty cheap.
They are very cool. Bono.
Hey, like I said, you know, get on that website that told you, like, your first order is $10 off.
I'll look into it definitely. As I said, I still need to get like some stuff from it, but it's not the gold one. This one. Oh yeah, that Meowscarada's nice.
Yeah,
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 the purple. $2.95. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a cheap. But yeah. You actually look at the battle deck now. I'm curious what it comes with. So let's see, you got. Do you have a mess on it?
Yeah. Like I checked. And like buying all the singles that I need out of it costs it more than just buying the battle deck itself.
Yeah, that's good if it works out that way. Yeah.
Yeah.
I just wish they would make a. Oh no. Let's go to the classics. I already know about art. I wish they make one of those league battle decks. The Aspirata, like they did with Mariah. They need to make more of them, honestly.
Yeah, they do. Like the Mariah one is so good.
It isn't bad, yeah. It's just not the best version to ride on, but it's still pretty.
I mean, you get a lot of the staples out of it.
I feel like Reggie like will be a lot more viable post-rotation, because the next set, or Reggie like Mirai will be more viable post-rotation, although not as good as Tanks, probably, because they're releasing a card that lets you use previous evolution for attacks.
Yeah.
So, your item will be able to use Reggie Black. See, like, 100.
You can get 3 for 7, which is pretty. This ain't bad.
Good.
Yeah.
These outlets are such a small.
It's just a 4. If you really want to. They got like, 6. Like, reverse off to like 23.
I don't know, stupid. How expensive
yeah.
Like, I've heard that they're gonna make it for the back shot. I forget about. I don't know if it's my eyes or not.
Oh man, this is good right here. Oh no, that's Japanese, never mind.
Yeah. Everything Japanese is cheaper, but you have to play it in US tournaments, obviously, because they have different packs.
Yeah.
Which, honestly, like, for example, when I get extra cards like Grady Credentials, I'll just buy them in Japanese, because only there's two in this one, you know? For the one that I can play in the tournaments, and the other one that I made with my sibling or someone else, right?
Yeah.
So, I don't know. It's always good to get the Japanese cards.
Why is it always sets of 3 and never the playset? That's funny.
I mean, a lot of decks would just run 3 Ionos.
Yeah.
But it's probably because they want you to buy 2 sets of 3 so that you can get 4. Like a cheap way to make you buy, you know, X1. Just like there, people will sell packs of just 60 for sleeves, and it's like, okay, now I need to buy a whole other pack of sleeves to get, you know, to replace one of my sleeves at 4. So, cards
yeah.
And stuff like that.
It's like buying 3 structured decks. Yeah. I mean, that's kind of worth it, in my opinion.
Yeah. I don't know as well. That should be a good target for the Aspirata. You're using the bear, right?
Yeah.
I don't synchronize so well with it because you can, you know, put both in your opponent down the front and then draw to 6. It doesn't affect you. I don't know
yeah.
If it doesn't affect you. Also, late game, I only decks like Gardevoir. It can screw them over.
I'm thinking about running 3 Iono and 1 Judge.
That's a bad one. A lot of decks don't run that just because Judge can mess with your opponent a lot more.
Yeah.
That's the 3, right?
Judge is still
yeah.
A super.
Yeah.
It's just like Iono outshines it. Kyle, did you Iono just outshines it like that.
Why? Yeah, 3 Iono, 1 Judge,
yeah, that's good.
2 Professor's Research.
Okay. You want a professor's research in that deck?
Yeah, at least 2. I'm gonna try it out.